How to show your CPU and GPU temperature in your system tray. Let's go. First, download MSI Afterburner and install it accordingly. After doing so, go to settings and click the monitoring tab and look for the CPU and GPU temperature. In the graph columns, check the box that says tray icon. Click apply and you are good to go. For more PC tricks and tips, make sure you visit my channel and subscribe.